Where the hell did I put that?
He's in the back there. You should go talk to him. James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Stephen is looking for me? Oh, I wish he had come with. Could you please tell him that if you see him?
Talk to James first. He's the one in charge.
Holy shit, you're alive? I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Cinnamoy had a slight difference of opinion. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance.
Yes.
Now, if you...
I'm approaching the location.
Hey, come a little closer.
I must say, everything seems oddly quiet and deserted here.
Unlike Cinnamoy and his crew, we're not content to sit in our butts and hope that help's on its way. We're more proactive, you know? Farther up the coast, there's a couple shipwrecks.
Sure.
Good.
Her name's Linda. She got beat up pretty bad. She needs painkillers and bandages.
Definitely.
Thank you. There's a wrecked ambulance on the road to the...
I was in contact with the pilots of that plane that went down. I lost contact with them after that. But if they landed that plane... Of course. Hey, that plane might be our ticket out of it.
We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. So...
Yes.
All right. Good.
Stop right there! Stay where you are!
Hey, hey, easy there, friend. We're not infected.
You're alive? I didn't think there was anyone living left out there. Come on, follow me. If you're looking for the evacuation point, you're too late. It's closed. Colonel White's orders.
Yeah, actually, we were.
Don't worry. This is an old bomb shelter, very well fortified. It was the evacuation point for anyone exposed to the disease. They were examined and quarantined in hopes that help would arrive. But the contagion spread, and finally they told us to shut this place down.
But shut it down? What about the infected?
We were ordered to kill them, every last one of them. to halt the spread. But then we lost contact with command. No way to call in evac. Nothing on the radio at all.
Well, that's probably because of the monsoon.
Maybe.
Shut the fuck up, you maggots!
We will fight to the bloody end and do whatever it takes to execute our last order. Is that understood?
Yes, sir!
High command has written this
up. It's a miracle we found this place at all. Major Dixon's talking to the troops. He's our commanding officer.
We will do what is necessary to survive.
We have enough weapons and ammo to kill everyone on this godforsaken island 10 times over. We have enough food to last us for years.
We are self-sufficient, and we will fight together until we've drawn our last breath.
Yes, sir!
So, what kind of arena are you talking about exactly?
They're survivors, Major. We have 4 arenas full of starving infected who would tear us apart like rabid dogs if given half a chance. Each arena is set up to offer soldiers the ultimate test. The task is to kill all the infected before they can kill you. There's only one rule, survival.
Yeah, I'm not sure I see the point of this.
It's a test of courage. A rite of passage. We execute our last order and slaughter the infected. And those who fight best will be rewarded. Only the strong will survive.
What are you lollygagging for? Get to work!
You can... Touch it for free. Just don't walk away with anything.
An order is an order, soldier.
We need anyone and everyone who knows how to fight.
There used to be a bomb shelter, an ammo depot. Now it's more like a giant obstacle course.
This is Judgment Day. We have been assigned the task of Judge and...
There used to be a bomb shelter, an ammo depot. Now it's more like a giant obstacle course. Fuck off!
Either with us or against us.
All those passengers, if they're alive,
they'll need our help.
Did I put that?
Thank you. Whoa, great.
Keep looking.
That's what I needed.
You found her? They're still here. Fuck it then, I'm out of here.
Yes, this is it.
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
Try it the other way.
We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do.
What's in here?
Name's Marcus.
I was fixing this piece of shit when these things came out of nowhere.
In hell. Maybe there's something useful.
right. Everything... I'll stay here just in case the fuses blow. The world's gone fucking mad.
You gotta take this insulin.
Absolutely.
Good.
Anything will help. Let's open this up.
You need to wait. You're not my brother.
Hello? If anyone can hear me, I'm trapped in a lifeguard booth by the beach. I'm surrounded by the infected and they're clawing to get in. I need help. If someone can hear me, hurry!
I'm safe in here. The monsters can't get me.
I feel dead. If you bring me some more...
I'll do my best.
Oh! You find anything? Oh, thank God! Oh, thank God! Oh, thank God! My muscles are starting to cramp up.
I'm Annie. I can't believe... Will you find my teddy?
Yes.
The last time I remember, his...
Thank you.
Maybe there's something in here. Blood. Blood everywhere. Soaking into everything. So much blood. No bloody end to it. Blood. Blood everywhere.
Come here for a second.
What's in here?
I got a proper...
Okay, listen. There's this tall hombre that owes me some money. Mucho dinero. But he came down with whatever this... I'm thinking his money's inside his bungalow. But I need the key to get in there. It's not like the poor hijo de puta needs it anymore.
Sure.
Good, good. Listen, he's hard to miss.
Can't hurt to look.
Thank you. blood. Blood everywhere. Soaking into everything.
Amigos. That's it. Yes. Amigos, I hear there are more survivors. Can you help me get there? If you do, I'll give you this weapon. Promise. One shot takes down a mob of those pendejos.
Why?
You just can't leave me here, friends. It's not that far.
Absolutely.
Gracias. We better go, huh? Gracias. Hey, I always remember my amigos.
It's running like a dream. This ride is yours whenever you need it.
You just saved a lot of lives.
He'll be back here before you know it.
find anything? Teddy! Where have you been? My muscles are starting to cramp up.
Where the hell did I put that? Kent, if you could bring me back, find me some food, and I'll give you one.
Yes.
Go. Hurry. See what you can find. You find anything? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Those passengers.
That is exactly
alive,
what I needed.
They need our help.
Thank you. You just saved this girl's life.
Okay. If Marcus said it's gonna work, let's give it a shot and turn it on. It worked. Come on, I'll open the storage shed for you.
Maybe there's something useful.
Okay. I'll be right here keeping an eye out.
I saw what you did for us.
I know what you find.
Now, listen, the lighthouse is back online. But we need to cover all our bases. Now, everyone's too scared to go back out there. And if you...
Sure.